Madam Chairperson, of the African Union Commission, the President of the ECOWAS Commission, the President of the Dangote Foundation, 290 abled Nigerian healthcare workers made of doctors, nurses, environmental health officers, laboratory technicians, communicators, health communicators, and psychosocial workers ready to move. Praise the Lord. May I now call on all these volunteers who are here present to stand up for recognition. Just stand up. While you keep standing, Madam Chair, for the past 2 days, we have been training these people. I'm happy to announce that 95% of those who are going to be part of the first batch of 250 Nigerians going to Liberia, Sierra Leone, and Guinea had taken part in containing the Ebola virus outbreak in Nigeria. Therefore, we believe training is the mother of learning. We retrain them on safety, on care, on prevention, on control, on community mobilization, and safe burial rights. They are ready. I have a question to all of you. Are you ready?
Yes. Yes.
Are you ready to answer the call of Mother Africa?
Yes.
They are ready to go. Now, it is very important that I announce that Mr. President of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, President Goodluck Ebele Ezekiel Jonathan, has directed that we must ensure the safety of all Nigerian contingent members by, one, ensuring full insurance, which is going to be covered by AU and the Nigerian government. We must ensure full coordination of their response. And by that doing, we have appointed Dr. Joshua Obasanya. Can you raise your hand? Dr. Joshua Obasanya, who is going to lead the Nigerian contingent and also serve as the deputy head of mission to be based in Liberia. Federal government of Nigeria, Mr. President, has directed that we should expand and equip all our treatment centers in Lagos, in Port Harcourt,